our society is so stuck on, if you don't win, you're a loser. If you don't win a championship, you're a loser. If you win an MVP and don't win the championship, it doesn't mean anything. And I think that's totally false. I'm the ultimate competitor. I want to be the best player ever. I want to win 100 championships, but I understand what life is about. And, you know, and this is not the most important thing. And I understand it.